Hey, yo, Garam is actually strong! Wait, Nenzis, Garam is just garbage, man! Oh my lord, this Marina is insane. Unlucky. Yeah, it's just unlucky, man. Tenacity had to fight me while I was playing this comp. Man, I can't cancel the boss again. Like, are there multiple guys named Jackson? Because the Jackson guy I fought earlier was using Beth. Yeah, now that Rosetta is no longer that popular, because Kai has been replacing Rosetta, Mono Water is actually good now. Wow! Okay guys, this unit is broken. Oh my god, they just deleted my thing! Oh, this was the whale guy that was using the Crossell comp before. Oh my god, this guy, man. Massive stats. Ah, yeah, no way. Still some of you left here. Wow. Yeah, like the rest of the game did not matter. All I needed was to get the Rosetta versus Marina 1v1. See if I win this. Looks like they shoot it instantly, so I'm not gonna attempt to dodge. Wait, they miss. Now they're gonna have to reload. Oh, this guy does not have stats. That was one of the weakest Rosettas I've ever seen. Sheesh! I'm actually afraid of this comp. No, I should have summoned first, man. Yeah, now this is the hardest part, right? I don't know if I can actually beat this unit. My Marina probably won't deal enough damage to it because it's double tank. So I need to chip it down with Garam. But it doesn't seem like my Garam's dealing any damage either. Nice ID. Yeah, I don't think I kill this with Marina even if I chain. Okay, so I skill faster. Nice! I don't think they can skill anymore. Let's go! Nice. Beth is gonna be so annoying, man. What a true hero. Wow, they threw. They threw their best. Though it's a full damage Carol. Let's see if my Marina can beat this. Do I dogfight this? I don't think I win if I dogfight. I need to run. It's a lot of damage. As long as I don't get chained. Okay, they threw the game. What was that weapon skill, man? Mm-hmm. Double basic. Interesting comp. Oh, they're actually going for my summon. Oh, so I think it's better to place the summon there. It's more annoying. Yeah, I think that's a better placement for the summon. I need to stop putting it on top. Yeah, now we make it to the Marina versus Zoe 1v1. Let's see if we win this. It depends on if the opponent is holding the weapon skill or if they deal enough damage, but they are double tank Zoe. I do kill this with the chain skill. Let's see. See how they play it. It's quite a lot of damage. Nice. Bruh.